swear I feel like if I should put hands on him, I'm gonna say something to somebody.
So you out all night looking for stories, huh?
She'd smart, she just shut up.
I kept on telling her, she keep running her mouth for the rest of
her. I don't give a fuck.
I guess she don't care. She came across there, somebody in Brooklyn.
I've known him since I was fucking 12 years old, and I just recognize his face right now.
Well, what's it gonna help if they take you to jail, too? Don't fuck with the police, I'm telling you that now. They will whoop your ass.